how to use language that will establish our meanings with our audience. Who is this audience?